I do appreciate your passion, taking initiative and all, but this is highly unusual timing, and your resume is a little spotty. I mean, do you have any actual security guard experience, Mr.?
Oh, Stingray. Just one word, Stingray. I don't have any actual experience per se, but I just recently won the Black versus Red Challenge at Coyote Creek. No big deal, except for the karate community. It's a very big deal. My sensei has been very pleased with my progress, and I think in time you will see a yellow belt strapped around my midsection.
I see.
This is a very nice setup you have here, by the way. It's terrific. My question for you is, what is the teacher's lounge situation looking like?